No, I'm only doing it four times. And then I'm cutting off the end.
You know the so part that makes sure your groceries don't fall out of your bag?
Yeah.
You can't, just cutting
can't use
that away.
Okay. And then I'm cutting off where the handle is. Okay. Now I'm going to look at it again. Fractions again. I'm going to cut it in half.
I'm sorry, I couldn't find my...
And then I'm going to cut it in half again.
Okay, so can we repeat those steps? First, we
fold it,
flatten the bag. Then we
fold it in half.
Then we
fold it in half.
And then we have to
cut
what?
I think we got this so far. Good.
What next?
You put it in half.
Cut it in middle in half. Same thing. And then what?
And then you put the two pieces in half.
And how many pieces?
Do you have
four.
We have four parts of the whole.
And this is garbage.
And this you throw out.
Now. What you need to make the Plarn plastic yarn.
What was that word called?
Plastic yarn.
Which is called what?
Plastic yarn.
Yes, absolutely.
Plastic yarn. We took two words and kind of smushed them together. Okay. Now. Mrs. Bly, will you show them how we put it together?
So we call these bands. Think of it like as a non-rubber band, but it's circular, it's ring-shaped, and what you do
remember like this rubber band thing you said you made your plastic bracelets out of?
Yeah.
What is it called?
Friendship bracelet?
No, the rubber, the thing. What is it called? The
rubber
rainbow
band.
Looms? Rainbow looms, yes. Think of those as the rainbow loomed rubber bands.
Okay, so now we've got what looks like a T, and I go and I put my left part into my right part. And drop this down and pull it.
Whoa.
Yarn.
And now it's together and it's the start of my Plarn. And you just keep going and going.
And then you roll it up.
And as I told Mrs. Brown, I'm looking for a ball about the shape or the size of a beginner soccer player. Does everybody know? I'm guessing. Is that about this big?
Yeah.
Is that how big? Oh, you want me to go bigger?
Big.
About that. So, you know, just kind of, I don't want it this big because then it falls apart. But if we keep it reasonable, then it will keep, and you just keep going and going and going.
Oh.
Make it so if you